Someone's falling back asleep. Couldn't think of any better way to spend my day. Give me a call back and we'll decide what to do. Talk soon. Love ye. Bye bye bye.
Hi you. Want to head into town today? I need to pick up a few things and we can grab a coffee after. Need your big strong arms to help with the bag. Give us a call back if you're up for it, sure.
Sorry, I keep missing your calls. I'll Facebook you. Probably the best way, seeing as neither of us are capable of picking up the phone. Talk to you then.
Hannah, what are you playing at? Why are you ignoring me? Are you okay? Ring me.
Lovely, you're able to say that, my. That's excellent. What's her name?
She's Hannah.
Hannah. Oh, that's lovely. Very nice. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.
Thanks, now.
Thanks.
Okay, bye bye.
Stop messing me about, seriously. If it's a joke, then it's not funny now. Ring me, right?
Hannah, what are you playing at? Why are you ignoring me? Hey,
Stephen.
What do you think you're playing at?
Excuse me?
Oh, don't play stupid. The beach, really. You know I live along here.
Stephen, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't even try to make excuses. I caught you, okay? I saw you with my own eyes.
Stephen, I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
If you're going to cheat on me, at least give me a bit of respect. Or has that gone out the window overnight?
Cheat on you? Jeez, Stephen.
Don't you walk away from me. What kind of girlfriend does that?
What? I'm not your girlfriend anymore. Just go away, Stephen.
But don't. Wait. What? Wait. Don't go. Wait.
What is wrong with you? You're crazy! We broke up months ago.
Stephen, please stop calling me. We need to move on, and I know it's really hard, but you know it's for the best. Stephen, it's been over 2 months now. I've moved on, and you need to too. Stop pretending we're still together, please. Stephen, please, please stop. You're really starting to scare me. I'm going to ring the police and I don't want to do that. It's been 4 months. I don't know what's wrong with you. This is getting out of hand.
Stephen.
Don't give up on me. Look, I never give up on you.
It just wasn't working out. We had fun times, yes, but... You need to forget about me, Stephen. Go talk to your counselor, get some help. I've moved on and you need to too. I hope that you sort yourself out. I really do. And I hope that you forget about me because it's for the best. I have to go. I wish you all the best, Stephen.
Bye, Hannah.